Hello, everybody. I hope you're all having a really, really good Friday the 13th. Welcome back. It's Pro Fat Guy. And we're going to be doing some Far Cry 5 again with Decession. Let's see if Decession is there. Decession, are you there?
I am here.
Excellent. Hey, we've got McTwist Racy up in the chat. What's up, McTwist?
Good to see ya.
Yes. Hey, we're doing good. So hopefully all audio bugs have been taken care of. I think they have. Took a little effort, but everything's good.
Make sure.
Yeah, be my guest. All right, here. McTwist says all good. So
all good.
All good. Glad to hear. All right.
Yep. Yep.
Excellent. So we're gonna load up this game.
Get it started.
And there we are. Yes. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Far Cry 5. This is gonna be part 2. It is me, Pro Fat Guy, and Decession with me as well. Decession, where can the people find you?
They can find me at twitch.tv/Decession1. Or on Twitter at Decession.
Excellent. And y'all can find me at twitter.tv/ProFatGuy, or YouTube under ProFatGuy Gaming, or Twitter under ProFatGuy Gaming. All right.
We got a dog.
We do. We do have a dog. And all right, before we had to go yesterday.
Oh, it's a good boy.
We just, what did we do? Liberate this place?
Yeah, we killed some bears.
Oh yeah, that's right. 3 shotgun blasts. I remember now.
Yeah.
And this.
It'd be easy to fight that cult.
I wouldn't help because I don't have a shotgun.
Can't turn this off. Oh well. All right. Do we need to shout for anything? I want to find out.
John doesn't just mark people with a sin, but their houses too.
Can you hear him talking?
See his calling cards all over the valley.
Wait.
The dude here.
Oh, he's just a sold. That's what I look for. Shop. I'm going to the shop. Ooh, there's clothing. Can buy.
But is it good clothing?
Well, it looks like a lot of it's prestige. It's very expensive.
Rainbow Six Siege looking armor.
Yeah, it's very expensive.
Assassin's
shit.
Creed.
Holy crap. Alright. Oh, I can buy some hair. I'm gonna buy me some hair. Wish it worked that way in real life. Alright.
This is my dude, by the way. I have a mullet.
Let's sell.
So.
Alright, I'm selling some cougar skins. There, we'll just sell everything.
Oh,
there we
that's
go.
It right there, dude.
What's that? Like
heck
that.
Yeah,
customize.
Bud.
How do we customize? What can we do? Okay, we can do skins. Oh, you can get a scope, a suppressor. Ooh.
Yeah, I bought a red dot for my bow.
Extended magazine. Oh, yeah, I like that. We're getting that. Do I want a suppressor, too? It doesn't look like it changes anything with it except for silent. Do I want that one, or probably that one, because that
Easy
one
boy.
Looks a little better. Or do I want a scope for my pistol?
A scope for your pistol?
Hell
yeah.
I don't know. It's either scope or suppressor. Or I guess
see
I
if
could
the
probably
Warner
do
Brothers
both.
And their Warner sister are up in this tower.
Okay. I'm still...
No, they're not.
Okay. I'm still... Okay, I'm going to buy a suppressor. Hopefully I can take it off later if I don't want it. Yeah, I can...
I need a
it.
Suppressor for my bow.
Ha! Ah, nice. Alright, do I want reflex, red dot, or optical? Probably
reflex
red.
Dot.
Reflex. Marks targets quickly and improves accuracy. Quicker target acquisition.
Oops.
I'm going to do that. Ooh, and then I can Ooh, that looks nice. I'm spending.
No, I lost an arrow.
I'm spending all my money just on my gun.
Oh, there it is. Give me my arrow back. Right here.
Just on that gun, too. Items. What else we got? Oh, we got body armor. You can buy body armor for $200.
Yeah.
I'm going to buy some.
I don't have any money.
You don't have
anymore?
Oh, because you spent it all?
Oh, no. Never mind. I actually have a ton of money. Well, I have $1,000. It actually doesn't go that
far.
I'm
buying more throwing knives. So now I have 3. All right. Refill. Okay. So it's a blanket refill ammo. You can't pick and choose what you want. It's either...
Oh, I could sell skins.
All right, I'll just buy some ammo.
I probably have a ton of money, though.
Oh, yeah.
Sooner or later, John's gonna send you a video.
Cougar skin.
All right.
Oh, we did that.
What's what?
If you sell the cougar skin, it says the skin of a cougar. Insert joke about older women seeking younger men here.
Yes.
Hope you're here to help.
We already did that.
Oh, I got shots fired.
Where?
We got a Eden's Gate member.
Ooh. Huggies.
Yeah. We're okay though. It was just one.
Who's us? Oh, friendly.
I can't thank you enough. Alright, where's the dead piggy? There it is.
I didn't do anything, but you're welcome. She just murdered that man?
Can you spare a minute? I need
what?
To talk to you.
Over here?
Talk to her. What? Talk to her. I can't talk to her.
Neither can I. It says...
Alright, never mind though.
Okay, hang on.
John's a bona fide nut job. I heard after the bat, please. Don't hurt me.
You can't draw on her.
I did.
But don't, she gets upset.
Alright, here, put my weapon away. Now talk. Okay, there's a car coming. Just heads up. There we go.
John's a bona fide nut job. I heard after the baptisms, he makes jerky out of your flesh to last through their collapse.
What?
Okay, that was literally pointless. Thank okay, we got Peggy.
Yeah,
3 of them.
Marking them.
Well, I don't know if they're Peggy's, but they're enemies. Oh, they're like wolves or something. I think I might take the suppressor off. I like the sound effect of it without the suppressor, to be honest.
Yeah.
Or, I'm sure I could probably get another gun and then suppress one like that, and then just have another one that's not suppressed.
Well, yeah, there's a perk that lets you get another gun, isn't there? So.
Oh.
Alright, where are we gonna head?
Do I have to go to the... Yeah, I probably have to go to the store to do that. Alright. I wanna go back here.
Back where? Back to this orchard?
Yeah, where was this store?
At the barn.
Okay. Okay, I got some handgun ammo. Alright, well I got the stuff if I want it, at least. I don't want to unequip it.
Hey, don't I look awesome?
Hang on a second. Alright, I'm in the store already. Okay. So, we're gonna unequip the scope. Unequip. Pressure, unequip. But I still want the extended mag. Okay. Alright, we're good. And how many rounds do I have? Actually, you do look pretty cool. Look at that.
Heck yeah, bud.
Yeah, bud. Gonna give it the full sandy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna open the map.
Are you silly?
This is a map. Where are we going now?
I don't know. That's what I was asking.
Okay, we can keep... We could keep going south down this road.
Could do.
And that would lead us towards John's region. This Fall's End. So.
Yeah, we could head toward that.
Okay. Sounds good. Alright, so southbound is this way. There's the road. Okay, so here's the road. We probably don't want to... Since there's a lot of traffic, we probably don't... Oh, Jesus. Speaking of traffic. What? We probably don't want to...
Probably don't want to be
stay on the
road.
Yeah. I saw two enemies in that truck, but they're driving by. Oh, there's more traffic.
Yo, they're shooting. Oh, there's a bunch of them right here.
Oh, Jesus Christ, yeah, they are. Alright, let them go. Let them go. Let them go. Nope, they're getting out. I got the other one.
I don't actually know how to cancel a shot.
X.
Oh.
Oh, okay, we got... They're coming back. What up? Oh, yeah. We got behind us another vehicle. Ow! Ow! Fuck! She shot me like 5 times. I almost died.
Really?
I got like 1 hit point left. There, I'm better now. God damn it. Alright.
Lost an arrow somewhere.
Alright. Do we want to drive the truck?
I don't know. You said you didn't want to be on the road.
Yeah, well, let's drive the truck and see what happens.
Alright, hop in the back, Boomer. Or something.
Does he?
No, I don't think so.
Here, we got an enemy. He's behind the red truck.
Dogs!
Nice shot. Yeah. Okay, so we're heading.
Just run over the dog.
I didn't know I could.
Look out!
I'm gonna run over this thing though. Yeah, why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running? Okay, Boomer's okay. Get on the fucking road, Boomer! Okay, this is a sieve. Oh, there's auto drive. That's neat. Okay, we gotta get out of here. We gotta contact. Hit us!
Jesus.
God damn it. Fucking AI. It's like Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah.
It says south. No, we're heading northbound, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going the wrong way.
Oh great, we're listening to that stupid music.
I don't have the radio on.
Hold on. Oh, that's... Okay, that was the civilian.
Why'd you do that?
I thought it was an enemy!
Oh, that works too.
I hunted.
A man over here. Oh,
you got him. Yeah, you got him. You got him.
Hey, stop running.
Oh, god damn it. Exit the vehicle. Exit the goddamn vehicle. God damn it. I need assistance over here.
I'm helping.
I'm about dead again.
Oh, it's behind the tree. No, it's not. Are you okay?
Okay now. I'm like, get out of the truck, and he won't get out of the truck. He's just standing there taking rounds.
Seems legit.
Why, I don't like driving.
Save this lady.
Hang on. Are those Peggy's or no?
Alright, cool.
I see people here, but I don't know if they're enemies or not.
Acquire the wingsuit perk to enable you to complete wingsuit challenges. Uh-oh.
I am! Shut up! Stop fucking dying!
My god!
Why doesn't she just get out of the fucking woods?
Put it down, tough guy!
You okay?
That dog is fucking awesome!
Oh, it's a soldier. Okay.
Your partner is alright. Just like my girl's still alright. Yeah. You're alright.
Okay. Cool.
You I got an enemy over here.
Apparently we're all alright. It's a bird.
It's just a bird. Enemy bird.
She needs to just get out of the woods.
Okay. I don't know where the fuck I'm trying to follow the road and I don't know. Not really the road I was gonna follow, but I guess it works.
Okay. Well, this road that we're on does go to fall right.
Incoming. God damn
innocent.
It.
What? Oh, they're in the back.
Somebody
well, I tried to shoot the driver.
Yeah, me too. Who's shooting my fucking dog?
It's coming this way.
Position.
Go now.
What are you doing, lady?
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
I'll okay. charge him!
What is...
Okay, are we going... Do we follow the road this way? No, other way. Okay, this so way. Turn the truck around. Boomer's hurt. That's all right. He'll be back.
Come here a sec.
Hold on.
How about next radio station? There.
God. Can't heal him.
I think it's a time thing.
No, you're supposed to pet him, I thought. He's not getting better. Oh, now he's better.
Hey, told ya. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Alright, so we're just following this road. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking floor it. I don't give a shit. See y'all. Bye!
New stunt activity revealed. Changes when you lean out of the vehicle.
Nice. All right. I'm stopping here. I want to.
That's where we get off.
I'm looking.
Falls End has fallen to the pit.
No. We just passed oh, that's.
It's okay. We're going to Falls End.
Did you leave? I'm out of the truck.
Oh, you were. Why'd you hop out of the truck?
Because I thought we were getting out.
You got like. Enemies here. That's okay. We can save this guy.
Gonna kill him. We're under attack. Kill them all.
Okay.
All right, coming. All right, let's go.
What the fuck?
Getting out here?
Yep.
Okay.
Because this is Falls End. So here, from here on out, we're gonna be on foot. Alright. So we got one in the road.
How do you want to do this?
Let's flank them. Let's go down here. Let's not go down Main Street. Go off to the right.
I got my bow and arrow out.
Alright, I got one. Yep, up top. Okay, I can't get a shot on him.
Yeah, Boomer, shut up.
Let's scout out. Can I get... Yeah, we can get through here. Okay, there's one inside the barn. There's one Main Street with a hostage. I wish I can get a shot on the one up there, but... Alright, you just ready to do this?
Yeah, I took out a man on the ground. I'm going up on this building.
Okay, let me know in your position, then I'll take the guy in the road.
I'm on the building.
Okay. I'm gonna take the guy in the road.
Okay.
So as I get a shot, and wait for it. I missed? God damn it, I missed. I got three. Okay, I'm running back. I got three in the road. Air support.
They've called in air support. Take cover.
Oh shit. It's enemy air support.
The pilot is a chosen. One of the cult's best pilots.
Right, these centers.
If they take care of that plane, we're done for. Yes! You did it!
Alright.
Ruling watches over us.
I'm up on the roof down.
You're down?
Yes.
I'm coming.
I don't know what got me, but something got me.
Okay, I'm almost here. Damn, you got fucked up. Sweet.
Cult VIP killed. Alright, get down. Yeah, we did it.
Woo!
I took that plane out.
Nice.
It crashed into a house.
Sweet. I'm gonna take a sip of my Gold Peak tea.
Sponsored.
I wish. You hear that, yeah. Coca-Cola? Gold Peak tea, best tea. Pay me!
Pay me. Do we still have to rescue that person?
I don't know.
Every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying.
Are you
or
getting
pain.
A cutscene?
Yes.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy.
Yeah, that'll happen.
You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Gee. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize.
Well, maybe you should've.
All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Yep.
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Are you seeing the cutscene too?
Yeah. What kind of Fairgrave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy.
Oh, shit.
We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand, Be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Keep feeding me booze.
Yeah.
Got a deal.
I don't understand why you don't have a voice in this game. Like, remember Far Cry 3? You had dialogue.
I'll be there.
This is like Grand Theft Auto 3, where you're just there, but you can't talk.
Yeah, you're just like a puppet or something.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, cool. That was easy.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules.
New weapon unlocked.
Oh, there's
someone
rules?
Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found,
hey,
and they will be punished.
Like an old Crown Vic.
This is the will of the father.
The push fire.
They're gone.
Yo, I found a rocket launcher.
Nice.
But Eden's Gate isn't just going to sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's going to send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Alright, well, there's too much traffic on the road. We're going to have to stay off the road, I think. Destroy John's trucks in the north, west, and east. What about the south?
Maybe he doesn't have any.
Alright.
How do we open safes?
I think you gotta have a perk for it.
Oh.
Alright, so we need to go south then. Alright, well, I'm heading south. Are you with me?
No.
Oh, you're looking around?
I'm looting this house.
Oh, alright. Loot, loot, loot. Loot, 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 loot. It ain't just me I gotta worry about. So long, buddy.
What's this? Ah, I found a magazine that shows fishing spots.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can. What is this?
Oh, I can make a pot of coffee.
Can you?
No. Wish I could. There's eggs and pizza.
Eggs and pizza?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. That's a 2-course dinner. Not a good one, but...
Hey, old
well,
pal.
The pizza's fine.
It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like
church.
We talked about.
Small okay.
Where there's also a rocket launcher?
And that takes the place of your... rifle, right?
Yeah.
I got some news for you.
Well, then talk to me.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you.
Shotgun.
As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Oh, that's good shit.
What'd you get?
I just bought the perk that lets you carry a third weapon.
Oh, nice.
So now I have a shotgun, a pistol, and a bow and arrow.
Can I have... I wonder if I can have different handguns.
Maybe? I don't know.
Perks. I got 4 points, so I got fishing, parachute, grapple, Move much faster while staying crouched. How many points is that?
The one that lets you carry a third weapon?
Yeah.
8.
Oh, so it's a...
It's pretty expensive.
Which one is it?
It's under the button with all the bullets.
Oh, okay.
And it's like a
holster. Oh, additional holster. Yeah, 8.
Yeah.
Fuck.
That's the one I got.
Yeah.
I'll probably save up for that.
All right, so where
you can actually
are we going to
you can actually unlock a fourth one too.
Oh really?
Yeah. Okay. Well, I see a waypoint. But it might just be a waypoint.
Okay, I see one for the trucks in the east. They're actually moving around.
Oh, they are. Boomer, get out of the way.
Well, depending on what we're going to do is going to determine what weapon I'm taking.
All right, let's get the trucks.
All right, then I'm getting a rocket launcher.
Okay. You can hit the truck from a distance. I wonder how many rockets you can carry.
Oh. 3.
All right, well, that should work.
Better make them count.
All right, so is it the south or...
No, there's one in the east.
Okay. Oh, is it like a
1,200
meters
this
away?
It's heading this way.
Oh, yeah, apparently. Yeah. I see it now. It's like 1,100 meters out, right?
Yeah. I think at least it looks like it's heading this way. I don't know. I don't know how far it'll go.
I did it.
What did you do?
I threw a grenade.
Oh.
Alright, well, let's go intercept.
Boomer, you gotta stay back for this one, bud.
Yeah, bud. We're gonna send it. We're gonna give it the full send, eh?
Yep.
880 meters. Okay, what are... Oh, those are just birds.
You had $22.
Get $22. Yay, I got $22 in bliss oil.
I didn't get any bliss oil. Alright, we're gonna have to ambush these guys. They're still coming.
Do we wanna wait? That's. I mean, are they. I wonder if they're gonna make it all the way over here.
I don't know.
But yeah, we can get them right when they cross the bridge here. If they're coming this way. Looks like we might have a contact crossing the road up there. Alright, 5, 6. Okay, they're pulling away.
They're going away.
Alright, let's go.
I guess they don't come all the way.
Oh, we got
here.
Contacts. Contacts in this house to the left. Vehicle in the road. Got him. I don't know if it was you or me, but it worked.
No, I think it was you, but...
Hi!
Thanks for pulling my fat
out. Oh,
think about all those poor souls trapped in John's bunker.
Here's another one.
Keeps me up at night.
Hey, why are you running? You're okay. Come here.
Just let him run.
You're okay. He's in conflict. Yeah,
oh,
you're about
fine.
To be in conflict. All right.
The radio tower here.
Oh, the guy took the van. That's cool.
Whoa, Jesus Christ.
What was that?
Well, I shot the lock on this fence and it fucking destroyed the entire fence.
Nice.
Kind of weird, honestly.
What is this?
I don't know, there's a paper here, but I can't interact with it.
The collapse is upon us. John wants us to pack as much of the bliss-infused fertilizer as we can in the silo. Be careful when you handle it, it's very explosive. Together we will march to Ethan's gate.
Okay. Cool story. Let's check out this little...
I got a flashy thing up there.
Oh, Jesus. He's not dying.
Alright, I'm switching the shot. Oh, fuck! Get out! Ow! Ow! I'm dead. I think we're both dead, aren't we?
I think so.
Are you down?
Negative.
Oh, sweet. All right. Jesus Christ. All right. Ah, fuck! Down again.
Oh, I'm dead. Jesus, where did they come from?
What the fuck was I shot that one guy, like, I can't even tell you how many times.
Yeah.
I emptied several clips into him.
Yeah, what the fuck? Is he fucking superhuman?
Alright, where are we now? Okay, we just got here.
Literally right where we died.
I got a truck coming. Truck coming. Two contacts.
They're dead.
And the house is on fire. Okay, switch your shotgun. Okay, that works.
I died. I'm down.
I got it. Where are you? There you are.
This truck might blow up or something though.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know if they do, but
I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
Yep, they do. And Boomer's down. Boomer went boom. Alright. Not really what I was expecting, but okay.
He's on fire!
Ooh,
Jesus,
Boomer?
Boomer, get away!
Not on my screen.
It was for me.
Fake.
Fucking hell.
Alright, so where was the truck? I don't see the truck anymore.
I don't
Just
either.
Check out this area. Liquor. And mustard and Jimson weed. And what are you? Are you an animal?
I don't know what that is.
I don't want to shoot it until I know what it is. I've already accidentally killed, like... Oh, it looks like a turkey.
Looks like an animal. Yeah. Down. Turkey down.
I shot it like three times. It's like the pistol doesn't do a whole lot of damage.
No, probably not.
But I love it so much. I might actually switch back to a rifle.
Well, I thought it was like a cult thing because it's got their symbols on it. You know, are you supposed to destroy their monuments or whatever?
I think that's markers. Okay, something in the road here. Looks like a dog. We got shots fired.
Yep.
Oh, it looks like a cow.
Yeah, Dark, I think the shots fired is from the shop here.
Okay, yep. No contact.
No, I think they took care of it.
Yep.
Where did that come from?
Hello.
Oh, it was a wolf.
Okay, well, I'm shopping, so. Buy
two wolves.
And customize weapons.
That makes me sad.
What, did you get to kill the wolves?
Oh, we got a plane or a helicopter or something.
Paul Zen greeted you as a liberator.
Helicopter, yeah.
We gotta watch that, because he said they were sending them after us.
Yeah. Sell loot. Quick sell. $700. Okay.
Got you. Glad to see you up and about.
How the fuck
I went
do
to
you
school
even
with
know
Joey
who we
Hudson.
Are?
$50. All right, fine.
She's strong, but nobody can handle John's torture for long.
All right. All right. Well,
I knew they were gonna put up a fight.
Let's go over here, I guess. Kennels. Shut up, Boomer. We got two contacts. You get the left and I get the right on three. Sound good?
Yeah.
You might want to come this way. That way, because there's a
neutral.
Yeah. All right. On three. 1, 2, 3.
Whose gun was that?
I don't think your arrow pierced the thing. Got him.
Well.
What did I do to deserve this?
All right.
Thanks, Tim.
No problem, bud.
Yeah,
ooh,
you're
there's
welcome.
Ammo or armor over here.
You're welcome there, bud. There's arrows. You see?
There's also armor right where I'm standing.
Okay. Come on up. Where's
it was just literally right on the ground right here.
Maybe I picked it up.
Thanks for taking care of Falls End for us.
Jesus, okay. They killed all these dogs.
Okay. Yep. I'm swapping your rifle.
That was a fucking scramble.
I don't think I like this rifle, but it's better than the shotgun, I think. Puddle of Flood.
Yeah, it's from all the dogs they murdered.
What's this? My brother only wants the dogs that are worthy. Sort the wheat from the chaff, then send the strongest ones to the north. Okay. Play. Play what? Oh, it's an arcade.
I can't do anything to it.
Okay, no, okay, it's just an arcade mode is all it is.
Oh. Are we still going for this convoy?
Yes.
It's coming back this way again.
Oh, yeah.
So we should head toward it now. Are you with me?
I'm with you. Hop in the fence. That was great. I did a reload animation, and then I hopped the fence. So for a second, I saw my arm and two of my legs at the same time.
Nice.
Like, okay, that's some talent.
Yeah. That's flexibility.
All right, 200 meters out. Okay, I hear somebody. Goes to the right. The Colt VIP.
See him.
I got it. Let me headshot him. Okay, I headshot him, but he's still alive. There he goes. He's dead. God damn.
That pose.
Okay.
The trucks are going the other way now.
Yeah, 200 meters out. Alright. We'll see if we can figure out where their point is. But they turn around and we'll get them there. Alright, we gotta clear this house.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Oh, you're in it already? Okay.
Hey, looks like you got a strong back and good legs. Settle down.
Okay, all right.
All right, so everything's good. Everything's good. We're all friends here.
Name's Wendell. Wendell Redler.
Wendell Redler.
Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother.
Some call me Red. This dumbass.
Dutch smiley up here. So there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle, we made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. That was a long time ago.
This guy talks a lot.
Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
All right.
Okay. All right, so...
12 lighters, Jesus.
All right, so we got a road here, and I hear someone coming.
Yeah. They're just on the main road.
Okay.
There is a little camp down here.
Okay. Oh, there's a VIP there.
See it.
Alright. I'm gonna headshot him. Ready?
Yep.
God damn it. I have one hit point left. All right, I'm good.
Okay.
Those VIPs are too strong.
Have a moment?
Yeah, we got a moment. Ooh, ow. What happened to you there, bud?
Yeah, he got fucked up.
I saw Peggy's rushing into Sunrise Farms. They tied everybody up, then started throwing all the food into their trucks. You gotta do something. Have a good one.
Okay. Where's Sunrise Farm?
Man.
Oh, not far from here, really.
La 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 la. And we'll all float on, okay. Oh, and the dog's floating too.
Are you fording the river? What are you doing?
I dumped a dead body into the river and it's float. Okay, it just sank. All right. Okay, so there's the outpost marker.
Yeah.
Okay, we got main road. All right, well,
the trucks are coming back toward us again.
I hear shots on the other side of the river.
Yeah. I think our boy just headed over there. The dude we just saved.
Let's go.
This guy sucks at swimming.
Yeah, he does.
Go. Oh, you can, like, speed swim if you hold shift or whatever run is for you.
Okay. Nice. Well, we don't hear any shots anymore, so by the time we get there, he's gonna be okay.
Or dead.
Either one. Alright. Truck is 580 out. Alright, this is a cult structure. Helicopter.
I'm in the trees, kind of. I killed a man over here, and I can't find where his body went. I'm the worst hunter ever.
Shut up! The dog will not be quiet.
Just enthusiastic.
Alright. We gotta blow this motherfucker. Oh, wait, we got a contact.
Where? Where?
There, oh, VIP. I'm drawing on him. He's got an axe of some sort.
Oh.
Nice. Any more?
That's all I saw.
Believe the cult got the drop on me like that.
Incendiary shotgun ammo.
Blade's not sharp until it slides through leather like butter.
Okay. I guess sure. You're not wrong. It's just a random thing to say.
Casey, everything you need for the testy festy is in the barn. Decorations, lockboxes, the whole deal. Stashed it there for you not too long ago. It's one of them things, you know. Things go to shit, but nothing keeps you sane like a deep-fried testicle festival. Like in times of war, you still celebrate Christmas, that kind of thing. Well, this is our Christmas. Testicle Christmas. Alright. Testicle Christmas, everybody.
On the first day of Testicles, my true love gave to me.
I can stuff them for you.
Was there anything good in the barn?
You need a key to get in this barn.
Oh.
This is the door, but it's locked.
Oh, I think you, there's a way to pick the lock. But I think you gotta get a perk for it. Or buy lockpick things, I'm not quite sure.
Oh, maybe. I had dynamite.
Maybe that would do it.
Probably won't, but it
should.
Okay,
I've got a contact over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's an alarm ringer.
Oh, I see it.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get closer.
I can get my bow and arrow.
Okay.
Pumping your blood through your veins. To do this good work.
Alright, when you got a shot, go ahead and take it. There you go. Good shot. Good shot.
Oh, the convoy's here.
The convoy is here. And I'm out in the open. That was a good idea. Ow, 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 ow. That was a good idea.
Oh, shit. No, I couldn't make it to cover.
Oh, fuck.
That was bad timing.
Yeah, it was.
I think we're both dead.
No, I'm okay. I don't know if I can reach you, though.
I'm on fire.
Oh, I can't reach you if you're on fire.
It's going out slowly.
Okay. Oh, the convoy left. We're okay. I'm coming. I'm here.
Okay.
We can wait for it to come back and use this mounted gun. If fiddle
lettuce. There's also an RPG here.
I don't want the RPG.
I do.
But I want to use the gun, and it won't let me because it's
you
like...
You can.
No? Okay, there it is. Because obviously they turn around.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe we just wait. That way we've got this gun to light them up with.
Yeah.
I don't know how far they go before turning around, but...
I don't know either.
Okay, we got another contact. I don't know. Yep, contact incoming. Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Ow, he...
Alright, well, that was a mistake.
Wait, what? I can't aim my gun anymore.
Why does every truck have innocent civilians in it? We have a contact or something back here.
Yeah, I see it.
By the tower.
Got him. Alright, truck's still going away. We just play the waiting game.
Hey, Deputy! All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
It's going around.
Oh, it's going around?
It's going up another road.
Okay. Okay, well,
so I don't think it's
yeah.
coming back down that road.
Okay, so it's probably going to come back the other way then. That's what's going to happen. So it's going to probably
Well, we could get the drop on it. If we go north and cross the river, maybe? I don't know where it's gonna turn, though.
Well, I think it'll come back down this road. It'll just take a little while.
Yeah.
And then when it crosses this road, I can just light him up with this mounted gun here.
I also have my RPG.
Nice. P-94. It looks like they're stopped.
Yes. They are stopped. I don't know why.
Well, do we want to go get them or be here?
Well, we don't know how long they're going to be stopped for.
Alright. Alright, let's go.
Toward them. They're moving.
Oh, they're on the move. I bet you they circle around.
Yeah, but where is the question?
I just popped up the... Okay, I popped up the map.
Yeah, that's what I've been looking at.
Yeah. Okay, they're stopped again.
Do you want to go then? No, they're moving.
I want to see what this guy, what he does. If he keeps going or if he turns. Right now he's just stopped. Okay, there he goes. He keeps stopping.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, if you go on the map and then I saw that thing and then there's a button that says track, hit that.
Yeah.
And then it now shows me all of them. It shows me three yellow markers.
Yeah. Yeah, I have that.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay, fans on the move.
Yep.
And it's at the crossroads. What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Looks like it's going straight. And where are we in relation?
Yep.
Over here.
Alright,
okay.
Well,
yeah, we should probably head north because it's not going to come back this way for a long ass time if it keeps on that.
Right.
Path. All right, let's head north.
I'm over here by the river.
Okay. I'm a coming. Helicopter.
There was a boat that went by.
Oh yeah, boat ran over the dog.
Fucking A.
So my dog got ran over by a boat in the river. How does that happen? You tell me, Ubisoft.
Apparently it's not that hard.
Contact?
Boomer's finding something.
Helicopter.
Okay.
Down.
I think it's gone.
Okay.
There's a truck here on the road.
Yeah, we do.
You ready?
Are you gonna RPG it?
No.
Okay. All right, I will get the guy. Okay, that works. Got one.
There we go.
We got incoming. Oh, I think it's a friendly.
Yep, I'm going it. The convoy is not far away.
Okay. Oh, we got one coming. ATV enemy.
All right, he's dead. Let's get this convoy. It's right up here.
Yeah, it is. Okay. 90 meters, 80 meters. I see it. All right, you take lead with the rocket launcher.
Ready?
Yep. Oh yeah.
Got him.
That's legit. Everyone is dead. Oh, there's another guy. Where?
Ah! Look, do you see this man here?
No.
Really?
I don't see anything.
There's no man here?
No.
On my screen, there's a man here, just standing. He's dead.
But he's standing.
He's just standing. And look into the side.
Ooh.
And his mouth is moving.
There's somebody running across the road. That's a friend. Is that a friendly or Peggy? I'm not sure.
I don't know.
But he's running, so. Alright, well, that one's done. More shots. Wow, that one's. They're both far away, and they're both far away in different directions. Oh, he's armored. He's armored.
There's another flamethrower guy. I don't really want a flamethrower, but...
Me neither. Wait.
What?
Is there four? It looks like there's four trucks, because now there's one for destroy this one, and it's 400 meters away.
Okay, well... Head to that one.
Alright, look both ways before crossing the road. Hop the fence.
Hop.
250 meters.
See how fast we can run a 200 meter. Ready?
Yep.
Go.
Without getting stuck on a log?
Yeah, if you get stuck
on a log, you're disqualified. Oh, there he is. Okay. We got visual.
I did get rid of my thing.
Huh?
I got rid of my thing.
Your rocket launcher? Oh, look! Yeah. Look, they're fucking!
Amazing. Ah! Fuck you.
Oh, truck almost saw me.
Well, we're gonna have to go get it.
Okay. Alright, I gotta get closer. Okay, it's moving. I got the gunner. Alright, we got one bot.
Behind.
On the roof.
Everyone fall back!
Okay, roof is dead.
Any second now, stay sharp!
Got him. I think we're clear here.
Okay. We can check it out while we're here. Hey! MBMK7, how's it going today?
We got a stash thing here.
What, inside the thing?
No, like, right where I'm at. There's like a note, but I can't read it.
Okay. Give me a second. Alright, where are you? There you are.
It's right here, but I can't look at it.
It says, to whoever is out there fighting the cult, the Peggy's took everything from me. My farm, my wife. Everything I have left is hidden here. There's a secret entrance to my bunker and garage. Use what's inside to make those fuckers pay. Big Mike.
Big Mike?
Oh, here's a truck. It's 70 meters away.
Oh. There, the east ones are done.
Okay, so apparently you don't have to actually destroy the trucks, you just kill the people running it. You know what we should do? We should take this.
Yeah.
You want to drive and I use the gun?
Well, I want to get this bash and everything first,
Okay.
But yeah, we could totally do that.
There's two of them. So one of us can drive and one of us can take the gun. That'd be legit.
How do we get in there?
I don't know. Okay, I see a marker. Hang on.
Yeah, but it's like... it's like in this fenced area and you can't get in there. Where is the secret entrance? What'd he say? I can't read the note, so...
It just said it was hidden? Yeah, it just says, everything I have left is hidden here. There's a secret entrance to my bunker. So. It
just says there's a secret entrance.
Yeah.
Huh.
Alright. We are coming for you. Join me. Alright. I wonder if we just take a truck and just drive it through the thing.
Maybe.
I don't see anything else.
Nope.
No, through the garage door. Would be my guess.
Oh, through that.
Yeah, give him hell. Nope.
Nope.
Secret entrance, secret entrance, secret entrance.
He's the truck.
Fine, man.
I found $15.
Oh, that's something.
Wait a minute. Okay, looks like there's a...
Oh, that's a good idea. Let's see if we can do that.
I'm scheming.
Get a better...
We got Peggy's over here.
Where?
Over my way. Two of them with a civilian.
I see the gunfire. Oh.
All right, let's get a little closer. I'll take left. You take right.
All right. Ready?
A little closer. All right, on my mark. As soon as I light up a shot. 3, 2. Hang on. 1. Okay, that works.
My finger slipped off the thing.
Oh, you got him at least. That's what matters.
Can't believe he's rescued.
I didn't see a way out of that one.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking, Imbium. I was... Wait, what did I do? Oh. Okay, apparently I...
Maybe John
put away.
Okay. Maybe he won't.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Let's go back here. And I was looking at... this. See, if you look here, there's a wire that goes from the one spot to the other. So I bet you what we need to do is get up there. And then, yes. How can I jump? That is the question. Oh, you already did it, didn't you?
Yeah.
You suck.
McTwist said to jump, jump off the truck into here.
Oh, that's a good idea. That's a more simple idea. I was gonna zip line.
There, now I got it. Now you can come in.
Okay. Well, that was anticlimactic. But hey, McTwist had it, right?
It was a good idea, man.
Yeah, I don't understand why it takes so long to give your tent the fruits and vegetables. You have perfectly good feathers sitting next to your garage. Attach it to your truck and move it. Oh, can we do that? Yes, that's it. That's it. Ooh, hold up. Stop. Alright, go. Oh, yeah. Woo-hoo! Woo! Fuck you!
Oh.
Alright, let's check out the... Whoa! Alright, let's check out this...
Whoa!
Alright.
Alright,
you killed the truck, so now we gotta walk.
Oh, there's a fucking
bear! Oh, wait, They're fighting! Let them fight!
I'm letting...
Wow, the bull won.
The bull fucked it up, dude.
Don't do it.
Uh-oh.
Don't do it!
Oh my god. Those things are fucking tough, dude.
Oh, we got contact. Use you.
Yeah, but like, damn.
All right. So let's go in the thing and see what we got. Oh yeah. Okay, there's TV. It's that commercial again. I wonder how old this pizza is.
Yo.
I'm coming. Holy shit! Look at that!
Hell yeah, bud.
Yeah.
And if you need any stuff, there's stuff here. Med kits and...
lots of money.
Yeah, tons of money.
Oh yeah. Got some perk points. Oh. Did you take these magazines?
Yeah. I don't know what they are, but... you can customize
they're perk points.
Here.
They're perk points.
Oh, are they? Maybe that's why I got perks.
Oh, you customize vehicles here?
Yeah.
And it's, what's the name of it? In John's region. Sunrise Threshing? Okay.
I don't know. It's marked as a garage, though.
Okay.
Yeah, Sunrise Threshing. That's what it said.
Legit!
Yo, that truck is nice looking. Do we miss anything else down here, though?
I don't think so, but we'll double check.
I mean, it's a pretty small room.
Yeah. There's some windshield washer fluid.
Oh, that's good. I don't know why you can't shoot the TVs.
I don't know. Where's our bathroom?
The corner.
That's what those are.
Oh good, I needed more ammo.
Okay. Oh, that's right. We were gonna take the truck with the minigun on it.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Hopefully it's still there. Yep, they're still there. All right. Do you want driver gun?
I could do either one.
Okay. I'll drive.
All right. Where are we going?
Okay. We have to go kill some things.
This truck behind us is about to blow up. Hey, there it goes.
Okay. Alright, I'm trying to find...
there's a man down here by the river.
A van down by the river?
No, a van.
Are you doing John's region? Yes. Yes, we are. This is the first region we're actually doing. You can see how far we've made it. Not too far. We started there, came down to Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm, kind of worked our way down here, so...
well, there's a boat here. There's no man.
Okay.
I thought I saw a man, but...
alright, so we're blowing up the trucks. Okay, so we've got one 1,500 meters away that way, and 1,100 meters that way. Yeah, alright, well, we'll head that way.
Okay.
How much gas I got in this mother? Half tank, okay. I don't know how fast gas goes away, if it does.
Not me better.
Alright, 800 meters. Closing fast. Okay, we got truck in the road. Roadblock, hit it up.
I'm trying to blow up this truck. There it goes. Hold on, just let it go.
Yep.
There we are.
All right. Gonna...
oh, I jumped out. Okay.
Looks like we might have helicopter.
Oh shit! I can't shoot it.
Okay.
I don't know. Is it landing? He's landing.
Yes, it sees us. Light it up.
Stop.
Oh yeah, it's gone.
Move.
Woohoo!
Bird down.
That was legit. Switch seats. Okay.
Here's what I want to know. Why do people drive through this county?
Who's driving? Okay. Alright, here we go. Alright, 860 meters, closing fast. Okay, we've got contacts dead ahead, dead ahead.
You're hitting the dog.
So, well, the dog shouldn't be following me. Are you gonna kill these people?
No, they're fighting each other.
Are they?
Yeah. The guys on the ATV were fine.
Okay.
It was the guys in the tow truck that were bad. There's a place right there we can liberate too.
Okay.
If you want. Or we can go for this truck. I mean, whatever you want to do.
Yeah, we'll get the truck first.
Okay.
600 meters. Boomer's unavailable. Yeah, that's fine. All he does is get... All he does is get run over. Okay. There's a guy in the road. Not anymore. Okay.
Nope,
and there's a truck on the other side of the road. I don't have any contacts with it just yet, though.
Nope. Not yet.
Yeah, we got contacts.
There's definitely some contacts.
Yeah, oh, yeah, there's like four.
Oh, yeah.
Light them up.
There's got civilians.
Okay.
I can't see.
Shoot the trucks. There you go. Shoot the trucks. Two in the road. One on the right side of the road. There you go.
I don't know about this car here.
Light him up.
Driver's dead. My truck. Okay, there might be civilians over here that need to be rescued or something.
Okay, yeah, I think you're right. They hopped the thing.
I hopped out.
Okay. Alright, we got a truck potentially coming.
Here.
Okay, a truck potentially coming.
I can't get this person.
Okay.
She's just like scared though.
Okay.
I don't know if she needs to be rescued.
Okay, hang on.
I can't do it.
Hang on, I'm watching her six here.
Take him out. Yeah, you got him. She's right here.
Yeah, I see her. Hey, you.
Anyone help me, please? I'm begging you.
John's people baptized me. Called it a cleansing. I thought I was going to drown.
Got it. All right.
I guess.
There's a prepper stash over here.
Yeah, and there's also this truck that I shot the... Oh, yeah. What do we got? There's a rocket for your rocket launcher.
I don't have my rocket launcher.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You gave it up.
I can get it again. I think somebody over here had one.
Oh, you don't have to. Are you... Sorry.
What? Oh. No. Puppy. Am I what now? Repair torch needed for what?
Probably to repair the truck.
Did you check long range lockpick? What is it? Choose the lock. Okay. Choose the lock. That's easy. Locked from the inside. Read. Some sinners locked the door. I can't break into it from this side. I'm going to cross the water and try to shoot it off. Okay. Hello?
That was me.
Is that your laser?
No. I don't
have
a laser.
Across the water got a laser then. Oh, not anymore. You're dead.
Oh, that was a nice jump. God damn.
Thank you. Thank you. I was on the diving team in high school.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. That's me. Hi. repeat you here. And then he just walks past me. Alright. Something about shooting the lock. Boom. Okay. Nice shot.
First try. Did you just swap that gun?
Yeah.
God damn it. That's the laser, isn't it?
Yeah. Do you want it?
No.
I was gonna say
you can have it. What? The Sea-Doo? Did you get the Wave Runner? Yep.
There's a contact over there somewhere. I'm gonna ramp it. That's legit. Ooh, I like this gun.
Thanks.
Definitely my favorite rifle so far. Okay, so I need to get in there so I can loot whatever.
Yeah, there's 3 perk points.
Okay. Okay. We got bad guys coming. You got bad guys coming right at you. Right at you.
Charge! Cover me! Whose gun was that?
And I got 2 of them.
Yeah, you're
gonna burn in holy fire!
One's got a rocket launcher. Oh, yeah. I repeat, rocket launcher. Cover. Got him. He's still alive. Hey, more.
Look at this guy. Did not want to die.
And neither did this guy. I don't want to take it. I gotta listen to the music. You know how it is.
Oh yeah.
The cult music.
Right. Oh fuck, don't come in, don't come in. Clicked the wrong button, I threw dynamite in there.
Okay, what do we got?
I jumped out the window.
Nice, okay, throwing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Money.
God damn it.
Well, at least you escaped. And yeah. Bags of questionable substances.
Yeah, dude, it's weed for sure.
Oh yeah, I gotta keep that gun. Nice. Alright. Back to the trucks.
Alright, back to our truck.
Oh, this one's got a shredded front tire. Look at that, that's really cool.
Yeah. I don't know if I took that out or if it was just like that. Oh, we got a company back here.
All right, light them up. I got it.
Oh, he's dead. You killed a civilian, though, I think. That'll happen.
Oh yeah, that truck's gonna explode. Yeah. Done.
Bye.
Alright. Back in the driver's seat.
Alright.
Alright, are you up on the gun?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, 700 meters and we're getting there quick. 600. Oh, what's this place? Yes. What? Yes. This is a fucking bear!
I don't think I killed it, but
it just ran away.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a roadblock. What am I doing on gas? I just wanted to see if. Okay, we're still good.
There's might be contacts up on the right as well. Nope, that's friendly.
Okay, good, good. Let's pull in here, see if we discover. Yeah, we did. Nice! Hear that? It went ding ding.
Oh, no, I didn't hear it. Oh.
Alright.
Did that just disappear for you?
Yes, that's weird.
Okay.
Ooh, nice shooting.
Oh, there's a hostage there too.
Yeah. You didn't even see the hostage. No. Alright, the truck is coming. The truck is coming.
Oh, I killed an innocent in the back.
Okay, here comes the convoy. Coming right at us.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help
One
you.
One down.
Deputy.
I'm getting hurt pretty bad.
It will be painful, but it will be worth it.
Who's
My
seeing me?
My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you
You're detected by something.
Well, the harder will have
Ooh.
To scrub your soul.
What?
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got.
There's a 44 Magnum over here, but it takes your rifle spot. Or.
Uh-oh.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
There's a bear. Bear, 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 bear.
Bear where?
Die, you motherfucker!
Dead, it's dead.
Did it just okay?
Paul Zan greeted you as a liberator.
Do I want to change my gun for a 44 Magnum?
I don't know.
Oh, I really like this rifle though. Here, it's you done. Should. I'll tell you what. Here, it's take done. This rifle. I'm gonna switch.
Swap out for the other one.
Yeah,
and then...
yeah, and then you get it. It's
Do you swap that or do you swap your handgun?
No, I'm swapping this one.
Are you the one who freed
Kay.
Falls in?
Take that one. Yeah, it's okay. It's nice. It's nice.
Ooh.
So now I got two handguns.
Sick.
I got the 1911 and.
Are you fucking with me, mister?
Yeah, I'm totally fucking with you. Okay. Back in the truck?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna stop until
Alright, so we need to...
Jesus, lady.
Okay, I need to figure out where they are. Okay, they're going up this road, so we need to turn around, and then... We need to turn around, take a left, and then we'll go right up the road. Okay.
Don't hit this lady.
Okay.
Whatever happened to Boomer?
It said Boomer was unavailable.
Yeah, but how do we get him back?
I don't know. I don't care. It's been quiet without him.
Where's the puppy, though? He's a good boy.
He's loud. All right. Pedal to the metal.
Stop. Oh, Jesus.
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets.
Bliss bullets? What the fuck?
Get fucked up here.
Me too.
Bliss bullets. Knock him out.
Oh. We just got... killed or something. I guess captured.
Well, I guess we... Okay.
This one?
No. This one.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The
Cleansing begins tonight.
What happened?
We've been captured.
We must fold our sins. We must atone.
For only then may we stand in the light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
We just had a bath, though.
Shh. You mocked the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph. Shh.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
Father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you.
Jesus.
It's a beautiful thing.
It's a beautiful thing.
Seatbelts. Then this goes.
When the Lord your God brings you into the land you are entering to possess, it
many
nations. You must destroy them totally. No treaty with them.
Yeah, fuck you.
Ooh.
And show them no mercy.
Hey, it's this guy.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Hey there, bud. Oh, Jesus.
Enemy range. Oh, Jesus fuck. It's gonna be one of those missions. Alright. Let's try out this 44 Magnum. Ow! What the fuck? Apparently the thing exploded.
John.
Oh, Okay. Hello, ladies! Just had to go in there. Just had to fucking send it. Anyone else?
Full send.
Oh yeah, there's more in here. Oh shit, grenade. Ooh. I think I like this gun. Hello.
Your body will burn with the old world.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep both of them. That's how I roll.
What you did at Fall's End was a goddamn inspiration.
Fucking A.
He delivereth and rescueth.
Thank you.
Oh, that didn't
I'm
work.
Gonna fight twice as fucking hard now.
Can I talk to
Come
you?
Here. How's it going? I have a plan.
Okay, what's the plan?
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction.
He was like,
me too.
We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Just right up here?
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
Oh, they got a mounted gun.
1917. I'm coming.
The fat politician in his guild office can dictate to the starving farmer what he can and cannot.
It's okay to take a minute to prepare before joining the fight.
Who is to blame?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Thanks, Debbie.
Liberate your mind, you motherfucker. Just a narrow mind. It's a narrow mind. It's a liberate Thank your you. Mind. You motherfucker. Just liberate on, your mind. Oh, oh.
Hey there, fella.
Okay.
Jesus.
Oh, God. Please.
All right. Let's do it.
It's Merle! Merle's on the other side!
Okay, are we just...
We gotta get him! Can't
are we going
Merle
down
behind.
Or across the bridge? Oh shit! Run, 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 run! Okay. I'm down.
I got you. Come on, run, run!
I was fucking trying! Damn it! I'm literally running as fast as I can.
Get right to this bridge here.
Will we be protected? Yeah, we're protected. In here. Oh, no, we're not.
Well, I thought I was under the other one. I don't know why I got this one.
Alright, we gotta go.
You're alive.
We gotta go. Go, 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 go. Cross the bridge. Cross the bridge. All right, well, you take the zipline, I'm taking the bridge.
Okay.
Stop, bitch! Fuck you. Ow.
Oh, there's some med kits here.
Okay, I'm okay.
I mean, if you need any.
Deputy.
You got my hair.
We sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Oh, great.
Ooh, mortar.
Look, a flare!
Do I want to use...
More Peggies are gonna be here any minute.
...the 44 or the rifle?
Oh, hell. Here we go.
Probably the rifle.
Use the mortar!
Okay.
Oh, shit. That's on fire.
I'm gonna try. I don't really know how.
Hell!
Reinforcements. I don't know what I'm doing.
Keep doing that, maybe.
It's tense now. There's so many tents, it's like a campground. Hell!
Jesus, where is
they're she? Crossing the river. Ow! What the fuck? Ow! I'm down. Oh, he came up behind me.
Ah. I couldn't reload. He kept smashing me out of my reload animation. Okay.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Scared out of their minds. That's an advantage.
Left trigger. Okay.
On your side.
Okay.
Here goes nothing!
Oh, cross the bridge. Okay, I'm gonna shoot it. Oh crap is right. I'm hurt. Get out. I can't get out. You fucker. Shot you in the ass with a 44 Magnum. Fuck you. Then I shot him in the head.
I'm gonna flush him out!
Okay, I need to get back to the mortar. Use the mortar. They're coming across the bridge and I can't stop them. Still good, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, our chopper's coming. Alright, where's it gonna land? Okay. Alright. Come this way.
A lot of people on the bridge.
Josh, retreat, retreat.
You are shit out of luck.
Get up. Enter. I can't get in.
Okay.
It's beating a million times a minute. God damn, get it.
Where are you? Are you in the helicopter?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Come here.
No,
I can't
face
you.
Where are you?
There you are. Oh. Oh yeah. Exit the vehicle. No. I'm switching seats.
Oh no.
Can't thank
yeah.
You. I need to walk this one off.
group with the resistance.
I'm in. You can count on me. Whoa.
Wow, this thing pitches quick. What the fuck?
Yeah, I guess. Whoa, slow down. Is that the enemy helicopter?
I don't know.
Are you landing?
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, Jesus.
Master Jerome called us in to make sure you got here safely. Overprotective, I'd say. You can sure take care of yourself.
When you and Merle... All right. I think this would be a good place to call it for part two.
Okay.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was a good time.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, what are they screaming about?
I don't know.
How's it going, bud?
Oh. Hey there, bud.
Hey there. Just give it the full send, eh? The day's not over. Get that little fucker! Oh, we got...
Don't be underestimating! What?
Didn't take you seriously before. They sure
it,
now.
It killed this man. Oh, it's a Wolverine, not a badger.
Michigan Wolverine? Oh, someone's down. I'm going. Make it stop! I'm here. You're good.
Don't know what to say.
How about thanks?
How about here's some money?
You can sure take care of yourself. I didn't think a Wolverine could kill a man that fast.
Between you and Merle, I don't know who's tougher.
Or take that many bullets, honestly.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Oh
shit!
Yeah.
Wow.
All right. So it's been fun, everybody. Appreciate you watching. Thank you so much.
I was real happy when I heard you falls in.
We will catch you next time.
Make sure you hit save.
Yes. Oh, wait. How do I... Because it doesn't do anything. It just goes click.
I know,
click that. So, all
right. I'm going to leave the co-op.
All right. All right, everybody, thank you so much for coming out. Hope you had a good time. And we will be back soon, either with some more Far Cry or something else. Never know.
Definitely.
You'll have to tune in and see. So,
it's the only way to find out.
Yep, so thank you very much.
Or, if you haven't clicked on that little follow button, you can smash that MF follow button.
Yes. Smash it.
Not too hard. Gently.
Smash it.
Smash it respectfully.
There it is. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out and having a good time. Remember, life is good. We will see you next time.
Good night.